EasyFit presents the 10 best pacifiers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Made for babies up to 6 months old, the Evenflow Balance Plus has a cylindrical shape that supports breastfeeding. The super soft texture helps prevent mouth fatigue and is made from food-grade materials approved by the FDA. The handle is easy to hold and the nipple is longer than other options. However, it doesn't include a sterilizing box. At number 9, the MAM Knight Orthodontic Soother is made from silicone with an anti-slip surface. The large shield has numerous air holes for ventilation, and the symmetrical shape lets you pop it into your infant's mouth without worrying about it being upside down. The button glows in the dark, but water can get trapped inside, and though it's microwavable, that is only up to 1000 watts. Coming in at number 8 on our list. The First Year's Gumdrop is an affordable choice designed for babies up to 3 months of age. This lightweight option has a gently curving design that contours to a baby's face and prevents rubbing against tiny noses. It's a favored choice among hospitals. It's available in assorted colors and attaches to most clips. However, it tends to attract lint and hair. At number 7, made from durable soft silicone, the NUK Newborn has an asymmetrical design to promote oral health and development. It's got a scooped nipple to naturally fit in tiny mouths and accommodate tongue movement, and interior channels that prevent too much pressure on the palate. It's dishwasher safe on the top rack and designed for comfort, but it does make a slight noise when being sucked. Moving up our list to number 6. Made from 100% natural rubber, the Nature Sutton Butterfly is softer than other choices and has a guard that gently brushes against the nose to mimic the feel of breastfeeding. This simple feature helps prevent nipple confusion. There are rounded and orthodontic options, and it meets European and US safety requirements. However, it must be washed by hand. Halfway up our list at number 5. If you want something with versatility, the Ryan and Rose Cutie doubles as a teether. It comes in 2 stages for babies with and without teeth and features a supple nipple for soothing, as well as an extra large shield and beaded handle to satisfy those gnawing urges. It's retractable for teething and has large ventilation holes. It comes in neutral colors for all genders. At number 4, the Nano Baby Flexi is a good option for newborns, thanks to its smaller than average size. Made from pure materials that are chemical free, it helps avoid confusion for tiny tots, and is soft and flexible to ensure a comfortable fit in little mouths. It's ergonomically shaped for comfort, and features an extra silky material that's gentle on gums. It's available in 4 colors. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Dr. Brown's Happy Passy features a guard with a butterfly shape that curves away from the cheeks and nose for your infant's comfort. The nipple is made exactly like those on Dr. Brown's bottles, making it easy to familiarize baby with this soothing device. It's made of 100% silicone with a looped grip to attach to surfaces and standard ventilation holes. At number 2, the Philips Avent Soothie is the model of choice in over 2,000 hospitals. Its size and shape are designed specifically for newborns up to 3 months, and the innovative hollow construction ensures it won't hold water after cleaning. It's made from medical-grade silicone that's free of BPA and latex, and is safe for dishwashers. And taking the top spot on our list, developed by pediatricians, orthodontists, and neonatologists, the Chico Physioforma features tiny ridges and an inclined shape for proper tongue placement. The lateral curve distributes tongue pressure evenly on the palate, and the ventilated shield is soft and breathable. It includes a case for sterilizing and contains no phthalates. It's got a smooth and satiny texture.